The precautionary water advisory that was placed on Ruidoso nearly 2 months ago has officially been lifted. The advisory was issued on June 18th in response to the effects of the South Fork and Salt fires. A few nearby smaller water systems remain under water advisory. Those include Tall Pines Water Association, Cedar Creek, Alpine Village, and Gavilan Hills.